There was a video on YouTube that showed how to do it this way right here. I'm like, wow.